Hello again, fellow Gears. What's up? It's Manicom bringing you another Gears 4 speedrun tutorial. Now, this tutorial is a little different for us, but it's still pretty special because this marks the transitional period from the ending of Gears 4 and onto the beginning of Gears 5. In such, we have many, many Gears 4 speedruns we've worked on that you won't see an official tutorial for, but of course, we still want to share at least some of them with you, right? So here are just some of the map overviews of speedruns that made this official cut. And as I always will say, enjoy it, everybody. Thank you.
Drop his shield!